attention. My name's John Schmook. Everyone knows me as Schmoo. Welcome to Sarge's Circus Scrapbook. No more waiting around a whole year for new footage. Sarge's got it coming at you 4 times a year. A little bit of this, a little bit of that, and a lot of bit of this. Sarge's Circus Scrapbook.
Fuck!
Spewing.
Fuck! point de direction. Bon flotteur, formidable. Comme il enchaîne ses manœuvres.
Yeah. Mad Dog Fart?
We do. Is it Mad Dog Fart? We're watching the thing. Oh, it beat me to it. My car already.
Oh.
Everybody out.
Is
yeah.
it?
Get out.
Probably come
down.
Is this it?
Yeah, that's it.
Is this it?
Is this it?
See you, Sarge.
Bye.
Don't leave me. Not with him. I'm worried.
I'd like to introduce you all to a dance my parents used to do. It's called the Hokey Pokey, and it goes like this. You put your right foot on me, you put it out again. You put your right foot in,
shake it all about.
And you turn yourself around. And when you leave here tonight, then you hokey pokey through town. You put it out again. You put your right hip in and you
shake it all about.
You do the hokey pokey and you turn around. And when you leave here tonight, you hokey pokey through town.
Hey, look at this sign, Mail Slugger. Mail Slugger.
Thank you. turn yourself around. And when you leave here tonight, it will poke it, poke it through town.
Voici Gary Elkerton, première vague. C'est une droite. Il prend la vitesse. Regardez la vitesse terrible. Et ici, un super flotteur. Et un cutback puissant. Il est recouvert par la mousse. De super manœuvre pour commencer. La vague continue. Encore un cutback. Et un autre cutback. Il se remet debout. Non. Ici, un poster. Un cutback. Il prend la vitesse. Un flotteur.
What did I do and what did I be? Turn the century, cities of gray, whipping on lots of life become gray. And I wonder, was it c'est la match pour Nicky Wood, elle est belle et longue. Regardez, Nicky Wood, souple, très radical. Voilà. Nicky Wood, continue, Nicky Wood, un extrait cette fois. Attention, son re-entry. Oui, changement de direction. Oh, et pas presque à l'envers, les dérives. Attention à Nicky Wood, it's a wide priority. En rouge, Nicky, il passe toute cette section dans le tube. Il ressort, superbe. Regardez-le debout, Nicky Wood. Allez, attention, Nicky Wood, qu'est-ce qu'il va nous préparer là? Ouais, formidable.
Et Nicky Wood qui, pour la gloire, prend une dernière vague, elle ne compte plus, mais c'est pour nous montrer ce qu'il sait faire. Delma Collet, son spécial, c'est ça, c'est le roll of frontside. Il travaille maintenant dans la mousse à l'intérieur. Regardez s'il est léger. Il a un peu le serve de Damien Harman. Et c'est comme ça qu'il avait gagné notre première édition. Regardez la vitesse qu'il prend dans son
jeu.
C'est un champion du monde. No priority now. Bottom turn. Regardez comme il monte vertical, net.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh! How cool is he, bat? He does the peace sign.
It's cool.
Rock and roll, vegetable.
big acceleration here down the bottom. It's taking 5 seconds to do that bottom boost. There's a pit there. He's stalling for it. Look at this. It just escapes the lip. Great ride for Robbie Baines. A lot of wall to work with here. Slams on a big cutback. Nice section of Boney building up here. If you're looking to match Luke Egan's ride, he works it down the line. Huge drop there. You compare that to his size. Luke's easily 6 foot tall. That wave must have been three times. What a move off the top. Luke Egan is showing through the biggest rooster tail that Foghorn Leghorn couldn't even make. That was giant. And outside, his opponent, Big Bob Bain in red. What a wave. Is this going to be a barrel up the top? Oh, he's running out of speed. He's right in the pit. Bobby Bain, a stalling, arcing snap off the top. Like, a great exchange here, Wooly.
Well, fans, that was amazing. I can't believe that. Luke Egan, a full rail turn off the bottom. Yep, sure is. And up and surfing here in red is Robbie Bain. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Robbie's hanging on for his life out there.
Robbie looked like he was almost smelling out a tube, and unfortunately couldn't get high enough, quick enough. It was an amazing situation there, Wooly. Like, there was Robbie easing around the bottom of probably a 12-foot wave or something. As I speak, there's a late takeoff from Luke Egan. Look at this, another one. He's going to pull up to the spot here.
It's a barrel. He's gone for the barrel.
Oh, he's out. I wrote him off. Where did he come from, ladies and gentlemen? Fading back into the pit. Luke Egan on the barrel of the day, without a doubt, goes for some final chance. He's determined to make his way, but ride it to the death, mate.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have just seen the best ride of the contest so far.
Hoot the Surfer in white, unbelievable stuff. Huge snap off the top there from Jeff Booth.
Boy, this guy can surf. That's fantastic. Look at that wall in front of him. Watch for the barrel, ladies and gentlemen.
The barrel of the nose. He pulls that point. Lathing taking off this wave. He's looking for another barrel, ladies and gentlemen. He's going to snap it high into the barrel. He's coming out of touch now. I think he's in two minds, the Surfer in white, isn't it? Or is it serving up white? Romelsi in red by the look of it. Big splashing, gouging cutback there by Romelsi. Snaps it high into the pocket. This would be a solid scoring ride from Mike Romelsi.
Call this one Robbie Bain. That was a really late drop. He's looking at a long bottom turn. He's coming up under the
No,
it's history. On another really good looking wave. I think he's got a bit more time to get up under the lip. Nice snap under the lip. Lip hits him a little bit. Wave's tending to fat out a little here, but he's still doing some nice manoeuvres.
Robbie Bain, there's your dream, the Tahitian Prince.
Nice big top turn. I think Mattia is riding like a 9 foot board, so to get that thing moving you need a bit of power in the old legs. Curran drawing out a long bottom turn, he's hooking under the lift. He's history. Mattia turning around, taking a really nice clean drop on that huge board. Here we go with his patented backhand bottom turn. Nice under the lift. Hangs on, he's looking for a long ride here. Big roundhouse. Looking for a really long wave here, Mattia. Really late takeoff. Unreal takeoff. Whoa! Oh, Mattia's up and riding. He needs this third wave. It's not walling up too much, but he'll still get a third score, and he really needs it.
Tommy
Curran,
this is right on the buzzer.
Curran, we've seen this happen once or twice through the year, and that is an unbelievable wave. What a way to finish the heat. I think his one here is looking a little bit cleaner than Matthias did, and it looks like he's going to get it all the way down to the middle of the bay, and that's just classic Tom Curran.
Will be gone.
Well, that's it, folks. Hope you enjoyed it. If you didn't, I don't care, because I did. Next time you see us, we'll be at my place. Big Sunset, Warm Air, and Pipeline. Best surfers in the world, best waves in the world, and a few chicks. I can't wait. We'll have it in your lounge room at the end of February. So back it up, or else, you know you gotta talk to me. Later now.